today I'm going to change my babies, Mason and Maddison, into these clothes. So let's get on to the video. These are my twins. I got them for my birthday. I'm going to start with Madison because she's awake and she's the older one. So here's her elf. So we have a pink hat, a black onesie with polka dots, and a bluish-greenish bow, and then these cute monkey socks. So let's get them. That's interesting. So we're gonna be making more videos for the Reborns. We just haven't been doing it lately because we've been busy on other videos like slime and superheroes and all those videos. So yeah. So we're gonna put the onesie on her now. It might be a little big because we thought she was gonna be preemie. Well, she is preemie, but the preemie's a little big on her. They're both 13-inch dolls. That's probably why they don't really fit in preemies. They're really quick to get dressed because they're so small. And yeah, so they're really quick to get dressed and undressed. Usually I just put onesies on them and hats and socks. So the hats are a little big on them because their heads are so small. I've got to make it so your cloth doesn't show. So here she is when she's done. There. So now we're going to get the boy dress, which he's in this little thing. They came in this little sack thingy, which I always put him in it because he's sleeping, and I always say that it's his sleeping sack because I put him in it because he sleeps. And they wore the same, she wore that one, and then he wore a blue one. So yeah, he's 13-inch too, and this is his outfit. We were gonna put him in a monkey hat, but I kind of can't find it now. So yeah. It's kind of cool that their birthday is on the same birthday as mine. Let's get you dressed now. So now we're gonna put the onesie on him. I'm hoping to do the thrift store challenge with my cousin Tati, which she was in my first Reborn video. She's the one that was holding Little Peanut, which if you haven't seen that video, you should go check it out. It was showing all my Reborns, and now I'm just doing these two. And it was showing all my Reborns, like I was telling their names. I told two of their ages because I only know two of them ages. So, yeah. Gotta put your socks on. And I'm hoping to do more videos with the slip and slide and all those videos. If you haven't seen the slip and slide video, go check that video out too. There, we're finished. Yay. So here is his outfit. His hat's kind of crooked because it's kind of big on him. subscribe, and give a big thumbs up. Bye!